Let me walk you through my deadlift session from this week. I always start this session with speed front squats. I throw some bands on the bar with only 55% intensity and take 5 or 6 sets of 2 reps to warm up and prime my body before deadlifts. Each set, I feel my body firing up as I'm approaching the bar the same way I would do for deadlifts. Explosive and with perfect positions. After finishing my speed squats, I'm changing my squat shoes to a flat deadlift shoe and start warming up for my main set. Today, I walked up to 240 kilos on the axle for 2 sets of 2 on a deficit. Pulling from a deficit helps me tremendously with leg drive and builds up my overall strength on the deadlift. As you can see, I'm keeping my warm-up sets at 2 reps, same as my top sets. This way I'm keeping my body nice and fresh without putting in extra unnecessary volume. In addition, sets of 2 are specific to the task of today, so it builds up confidence and keeps me focused. Here's set number 1. Rain has started building up as the sets got harder, forcing the whole session to hit a solid 10 out of 10 on epic status. Finished up with a set of 7 reps at 220 kilos on the axle. Hope you enjoyed it.